What's this? They did get beans. Take what you want, steal my pride, fill me up, or cut me down to size. Chop me up, but I'll just scream. I'm only one voice in a million, but you ain't taking that from me. No, you ain't taking that from me. You ain't taking that from me. You ain't taking that from me. You ain't taking that. Good morning, guys. So this is something I've never done before. We ordered room service, and it's actually as awesome as it always looks like on the movies. They bring it in a silver thing.
Don't worry, not in it.
Good afternoon.
It's 11:30.
So we're just waiting to go out to the graduation today. This is what I'm wearing, and I'm just sitting on the bed like this.
Hello.
Professor Colin Riordan, I have great pleasure in conferring on you the degree of Doctor of the University. I myself just officiated at 7 ceremonies in Cardiff and attended my own daughter's graduation at Northumbria last week. So I would like to begin by paying tribute to the shoe manufacturers of the world, who I think are the winners of all this. The key to success as a VC is sincerity. As soon as you can fake that, you've cracked it. And I wish you the best of luck in your future lives. Thank you very much.
Just finished, and we thought we'd come down to the little harbour place called Wivenhoe to have a drink, and it is so scorching hot right now. I think we're in the middle of a heat wave, but luckily we're getting a bit of breeze from this little harbour right here, right there. So that's why we're sitting here, because it is basically like, it feels like 50 degrees, but it's probably about 30 plus. It's very hot, and the graduation hall got increasingly hotter with every clap that was made, so it was very hot. But it was a very nice graduation ceremony, wasn't it, Soph? It was very like enthusiastic and raucous, because half of the graduates who were there were from drama school, so everyone was whooping and cheering and doing selfies and like fist bumping when they got there, when they graduated. So that was quite entertaining to watch. And then my dad got his honorary degree, and I was very excited about that. Sorry, Sophie. And oh, there they are, and I can see them right over there. So we're just gonna go for a drink now, and I will keep you updated. So Dad has tried to cut some old jeans to make some shorts, and this is what's happened. How did you manage that?
I don't know.
Are you sure you did it right?
I really don't know how that happened, because I actually held it together.
I think it looks rugged and hipster.
Finished product. Looks good. Really cool.
Look at that.
Let's see.
Made them at James.
Cool.
Just arrived in Whittam train station because my friend Josephine is supposed to be coming to pick me up, but I can't see her anywhere. It's still scorching and it's like almost 5 o'clock. I don't really know what her car looks like, so I'm just gonna stand and look hopeful until she comes. But that's all I'm doing right now, standing in a train station trying to find my friends.
And then she ran away with a random guy.
Of course she did.
It's all lies. And the whole, she doesn't remember anything.
I remember some stuff, actually.
You can't take advantage of me.
This is where we're eating, hopefully. Oh, I forgot to say, I'm in Malden finally. Here's JJ. You'll probably recognise her from last year in Florida. And here's Victoria, who was also in last year's Florida vlog. So we're just trying to get into here right now and find a table. And look, it's pretty, what a harbour going on down here. Ooh. Oh, Victoria, you're such a drunk.
It was so good. I drank like 3 of these.
The entire bottle.
Yeah.
Wow, this one's for her too. God, you're just an alcoholic, aren't you?
Oh, I drank that one as well. It's mine, don't.
I felt really, not awkward, but I was at a really fancy dinner this morning at lunch, and I was filming my food, and everyone was like, what are you doing? Much has changed since I last saw you. We just met with my friend Emily. Hey Emily, say hi.
Oh, she's very beautiful.
I don't think she wants to be on the vlog, but we're going back to the pub now, because we had to run away to collect her. But oh, cyclists, we're going to the pub.
Sleeping next to Rosie.
I'm terrified.
We're in the
I'm terrified.
Yes!
Pancakes!
We're in Africa.
We're about to go in the pool. And we're heading off to a beer festival.
Yes.
I've got cider because I don't conform to society's rules. I drink cider at the beer festival. Hi guys, I'm with the band. Sort of having a girly slumber party kind of thing. I'm sorry, he's not fit.